Episode 6 of Avatar was also pretty good. It's kind of a two-parter. It's kind of a sequel to the one before it because it kind of ends on a cliffhanger. And it's also kind of, it's doing the Blue Spirit episode, but it's also doing the Zuko's backstory episode, but also it's one or two other things. But it works. Some of the things it's doing kind of surprised me. Like its characterization of Roku was a little surprising to me. But, you know, they're trying things out, and they're doing enough other stuff right that I can trust them with this. If I had binged this show all at once, I don't think I would like it. The differences in each episode would compound, and it would just alienate me. But I don't think the original Avatar was a show that was optimized for binging. It was meant for individual consumption, and then when you chained it all together, it was also good. But it was always taking you through the world one step at a time, and so I'm trying to recreate that experience with this version. And you know, I'm trying to give the material a chance. I'm trying to engage with it in a fair way, and I'm not trying to give myself reasons to dislike it. I'm trying to come at it fairly, because I really respect that they're trying it. And experiencing it that way, I do like it, and it's not alienating me. And the action still looks great, and the world still looks spectacular, and they're rewriting things, but they all basically work. They're still getting the fundamentals, like the fundamental beats of Zuko's backstory are still the same and still compelling. And, you know, it makes me excited. You know, my only thought now is, like, you know, it's they're doing the beats so well, but also kind of maturing them from the original. Like, I don't know what's going to be in the later seasons, but in a good way. It seems like they're developing in a different pace and kind of in a different direction, suiting itself for this new format. And I fervently hope that they make a full 3 seasons, and I really hope that they can keep nailing it, because I'm really liking it. I do kind of feel like how I did when I watched the originals. Not quite the same, but really quite similar. And I can see a lot of people really liking this and really getting a lot of joy and similar feeling from watching the original. So I'd recommend it.